This is a small sebaceous cyst in the left arm of the patient. Actually, the patient is there for many years. You can see a prominent punctum there. The small sebaceous cyst, and patient wants it to be removed. That's why I removed it surgically. In the next video, you can watch how I have removed it completely without damage. Thanks. This is a small sebaceous cyst in the left arm of the patient. Actually, the patient is there for many years. You can see a prominent punctum there. The small sebaceous cyst, and patient wants it to be removed. That's why I removed it surgically. In the next video, you can watch how I have removed it completely without damage. Thanks.